Sierra.
You're going to be in number 9 the rest of the night, okay?
Yes. These ones are a little tighter. You want to make sure that you're making that up shift. There's no way you're going to over rev it in sixth gear. So if you're over revving it, shift. That's okay. We're going to go over a couple of tactics we're going to use to talk to you guys while you're out there, so you shouldn't have any problems. If you're over revving, we'll make sure we let you know.
These things will be okay.
You don't have to zip that all the way up either. You can leave it kind of open and get some air in there. So opposite side of the motor, stepping down into the bottom of the seat.
Gonna be snug, guys.
Okay. The tighter, the better. If you can still possibly breathe while you're sitting here, you'll breathe just fine while you're out there, and you won't be the one leaving here with bruises, so that'll be a good thing.
Remember, you want to sit in front of the seat and slide back in. That way, all your jacket stays on.
I don't think I can reach the back. Slide to the back. Yeah, I got it, like.
Oh, wow.
I think you're all right, buddy. All right. You want to take, you got stuff in your pockets that's kind of holding you back?
Slide all the way forward as well.
Slide forward real quick. Get that track. Better?
Yeah, that's better.
All right. Okay, guys. So listen up. While you're out there on the track, you're not going to be able to talk to me. I'm not going to be able to talk to you, okay? So we're going to have two hand signals for you. If you are over-revving that engine like you're asking about right now, you're over-revving it too much, too high in the RPM range, we're going to give you a right arm like this. Right arm is what's doing the shifting, correct? Shift sooner. You're over-revving it too much, okay? Now, on the other side of things, if you're not getting to that power band, you're not revving the motor up enough before you make that upshift, we're going to give you a right foot like this. So if I'm pointing at you and you're going by and I'm giving you the right foot, you're shifting too soon. Rev through that gear a little bit more and grab the next gear, okay? All right, guys, remember, tires and brakes are cold. Feel them out. There is no passing on this exercise at all, but that being said, do not stop because someone stalls the kart, right? Go around them, that's fine. One of us will probably be there telling you to go around. But there is no competitive passing during this exercise. This is just to get used to the karts, get used to everything on them, okay? All right.
Well, that sounds fun. Thought.
remember, there's no passing right now.
Okay, so spread out.
First gear. Test it out real quick and then pull it in right here at the end. First.